anhedonia can have a depressing effect on some people. Make sure to keep...
Have you checked your air filters lately? The city of Sidonia recommends checking your filtration units every 2 weeks for old, faulty, or improperly fitted filters. Martian dust is a leading cause of respiratory illness. Remember, keep it breathing so you don't get wheezy.
Always nice to kick back at a broken spear after.
The workup's in the cabinet's hands. They said that... But listen, I know I should have been more forthcoming. So... My relationship... They called him the program. Secure the leader. I'm getting there. The man I was cloned from, my father, was executed for acts he committed during the war. The man caused a lot of death on both sides. Freestar Collective, and UC, and the things he... So my... I really appreciate you. You know, while we've got us... Or if you... No telling how long... Then I guess it's just a...
The cabinet meeting is about to begin.
Something you still
All
wanted to...
Please proceed to the cabinet chambers.
Ah, Captain. Congratulations on joining the ranks of the Vanguard.
Ah, welcome. You must be the Captain Hadrian mentioned in her report. You have our thanks for the risks you faced in securing this information.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Yes, well, precisely how urgent is what I hope we'll determine here today. So now, we have two petitioners here making a surprising request. Access to the UC Xenowarfare team's Terramorph data, currently housed in the Armistice archives. A request which will require not just this body's agreement, but that of all three Armistice signatories. UC, Freestar Collective, and House Varun. Now, Captain, we've all read Hadrian's report on the subject, but we have yet to hear from you. Perhaps you could summarize for the Cabinet what it is you see as the goal of this endeavor. That is something to consider. Though we also have to take into account the nature of the data you require.
Madam President, I object to the very premise of this meeting. While no one would argue that what happened on Tau Ceti was anything less than a tragedy, Terramorph attacks are not some sudden new threat on the horizon. They've been happening for generations. To demand we hand over banned archival knowledge and possibly upset the balance of galactic diplomacy because of a single attack seems at best panic. And at worst, a power grab by the daughter of a bloodthirsty warmonger and her associates.
I would remind the chief diplomat who he's speaking to. If it's my father you're looking to address, you're welcome to consult a medium. I would also ask how many deaths the cabinet requires to act. 50? 50,000?
Because if tragedies like Tau Ceti are just prelude to more attacks, I have no doubt you'll get the body count you require.
Let's keep this civil, shall we? And while there should be no doubt, the preservation of life stands paramount among this body's duties. Chief Yassin has a point. Will a single attack, however troubling, be sufficient to convince the other factions to grant us access to what they no doubt consider weapon data?
I don't think it's enough.
Perhaps you can help, Captain. As the one who actually collected the sample in question, did this Terramorph seem at all alarming to you?
That is worth considering. This attack took place on an almost completely uninhabited world. The casualties were minimal as a result. But if there's another attack, will we be so lucky?
Yes, a fine point, Admiral. So then, Captain, given the discussion now and the information you've been privy to thus far, if you were in our position, would you grant the request made to open the archives?
I'm inclined to agree.
As am I.
I suppose that does get to the heart of the point, doesn't it? Very well. I consent. The galaxy was lucky you were here today, Captain.
You and I are in agreement, Chief Diplomat. So, if there are no other objections, I believe we can agree to give our full backing to make the request to... What was that? Incident. Chief Sarkin, what's happening?
There's been an attack at the spaceport. Terramorphs.
Terramorphs? More attacks. Just as predicted.
Good God.
There must be another explanation. The creatures evaded our scanner somehow.
There will be plenty of time for conjecture later. Chief Sarkin. Order the evacuation of the spaceport and have your men contain the things, but do it discreetly. The last thing we need is a citywide panic.
Yes, ma'am.
Admiral Logan, the local barracks can provide support.
I'll make the order myself. Nearest anti-Xeno squad, though, is off-world. Going to take a while to bring them in.
Well then, we'll have to make do with the tools we've got. You too. We can't risk those things getting out of the spaceport. I want you both on the next train there. We'll let them know you're coming and that you've dealt with these things before. Now go show them how it's done.
We're on it, ma'am. Captain, I'm right behind you. Let's get down there.
Ah, welcome.
Oh, I'm sure.
Yes, well, so now, we have two access to the a request, which will now, Captain, we've all read Hadrian. Perhaps you could summarize for the... That is...
Madam President, while no one would argue that what happened on... They've been happening to demand we hand over back... Seems at best.
I would remind the chief... I would also... Because if...
Let's keep this... And while there should be... Chief is seen has a... I don't think it's enough. Perhaps you can help.
That is worth cons... But if there's enough...
So then, Captain...
I'm inclined to agree.
As am I.
Very well.
You and I are in agreement. So, if there are no other objections... Incident. Chief Sarkin, what's happening?
There's been an attack at the spaceport. Terramorphs.
Terramorphs? More attacks. Just as predicted.
Good God. There must be another explanation. The creatures evaded our scanner somehow.
There will be plenty of time for conjecture later. Chief Sarkin. Order the evacuation of the spaceport and have your men contain the things, but do it discreetly. The last thing we need is a citywide panic.
Yes, ma'am.
Admiral Logan, the local barracks can provide support.
I'll make the order myself. Nearest anti-Xeno squad, though, is off-world. Going to take a while to bring them in.
Well, then. We'll have to make do with the tools we've got. You too. We can't risk those things getting out of the spaceport. I want you both on the next train there. We'll let them know you're coming and that you've dealt with these things before. Now go show them how it's done.
We're on it, ma'am. Captain, I'm right behind you. Let's get down there. Thank God you got here when you did. I just wish it hadn't come to that.
Yeah, what the hell happened back there, Captain? There's no excuse for using lethal force here. This isn't a joke. We're preventing casualties, not causing them. So get your head... Now, officer... The way those people were acting.
We'd tried to restrain, but some of the other
Pheromonic project. Some terramorph. It affects everyone. You kill the morph, and that we should grab that. Let's do it.
That's unlocked.
Back up! Don't just stand there! Kill it! put down that
Wait.
Morph!
Officer? Are you and this woman experts? Take whatever we can get right now. We've got the remaining creatures locked down on the landing pad, but we're barely holding our perimeter. They said you've done this before, huh? Well, we've got one fire team to spare and whatever supplies you need, but I can't risk them taking over any more of my men. Put those things down and do it fast. We'll hold them as best we can.
You two have any experience?
Only the brief they just gave on the way here. But we know how to...
Surviving a full...
We're not using... Roger that. We're on you.
Whatever's out there, I'm ready.
They'll trouble us.
Wrapped up. We should go tell the sergeant what happened.
Heavens, you're back in one piece. Though I guess our people weren't so lucky.
The few protecting the many.
And it would have been plenty more if it hadn't been for the two of you. The city owes you both a debt after this.
We were just in the right place at the right time. Captain, we should report back to the president. Let her know the Terramorphs have been dealt with. Take care of yourself, Sergeant.
Signal before exiting your homes. That is all.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Let your people... Captain? Hadrian? It would appear that the cap... Your concern...
Thank you, ma'am.
Of course. Now, you will have our full... But to accomplish... As such, the cabinet has authorized me to... As soon as we've got the data in hand, we want you investigating these attacks. Excellent. But as you've both made clear, for such an investigation to succeed, first, we're going to need someone to convince the Freestar Collective and House Varun to play ball. Someone who knows precisely the sorts of dangers the colonies and all the galaxy are facing right now. The Cabinet wants you, Captain, to... We do. In exchange. So... I'm glad to hear it. Now, we... Deputy McIntyre, you should be able to find her in her office across the hall. And on behalf of the whole of the...
Pardon.
I'm gonna go check in with Chief Engineer Kulkarni. Start getting a plan together for that day.
Heroes were minted down at that spaceport. That includes you.
Tifisine, these orders... A Vanguard captain. You... Yes, sir. I'll make sure they get what they require. That must make you my Vanguard captain. Welcome to Interstellar Affairs. I'm Deputy Chief Diplomat McIntyre, Chief Yassin's second in command. I heard you were in... I was also informed that Chief Yassin wants you to know the Interstellar Affairs... We're going to do everything. And that means first getting you into the Archive.
It was a mutual agreement, but I suppose you touch on the spirit of it. So, you also know then that it was originally managed by the three major galactic players. Access to the Archive, UC, Freestar Collective, and House Varun. Now, the UC is already on board, so that means we'll need to convince two people, the ambassadors of the Freestar Collective and House Varun, to hand over their codes. Get them both, and you'll have your data. But that's a lot easier said than done. I couldn't agree more. However, both of them... Now, I'll provide guidance. And I do mean... Though that doesn't mean we can't get creative. But it does mean we need to... Who do you want to start with? Now, officially... Use your experiences, and who knows? But my suspicion is... Certainly. See, good diplomacy is all about the careful application of pressure. UC intelligence has a... But getting... So, now we recover. But there's also... All right. And take these. Ambassador Balmore's... A challenge. When the rest of House Varun... He's since... Though claiming to know... Of course. But there is... We're not 100%... Like his public appearance. Scans of the... Your task is to find him and... I have no doubt. Now, the embassy front... Here. And fair warning. Now, if you have additional... I'd suggest you start with Ambassador Radcliffe. Be smart out there, Captain.
By the way, Captain, Sergeant Yumi was looking for you. Sounds like you.
You are a visitor?
You'll find the ambassador in the office.
Visitors are only allowed in the lobby, offices, or conference rooms.
Terramorphs? As in more than one? All that security, and they still can't protect their own spaceport. The UC never fails to disappoint. I just wish I hadn't received the news from an SSNN broadcast. We have a strategic advantage to maintain, Mr. Long.
Of course, ma'am. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again.
Excuse me. Are you supposed to be in here? I'm sorry. Do you have...
Everyone's a little on edge after the attack.
Ah, you're the one McIntyre called about. The Eyewitness. You have my thanks for... Now, she also mentioned that, and that now the UC wants terror. I can only presume... I was afraid of it. Let me be frank. I will not be the one... You're really gonna push this? I'm listening. I suppose you might be... It's possible I might be late. It's a job I take very... Captain, I'm sorry.
That woman is an absolute... Oh, sorry. Oh, what? You know, I was a... And like a... Well, then you... But look, the ambassador likes to hand, even if she does have... And I don't want to get... You... I... So you want me to... No, I think that's a pretty safe assumption. So then... Her quarters... And you... Really? Okay, so... There's a utility corridor that leads to the ambassador's quarters, which... Here. The key. I'll,
No.
My
Did I not make myself abundantly... Excuse me? No. Look, so perhaps if I can... Good. In fact, I can only let you get... And all research, but those two I... Good. Tell me it should only take a moment. And there. Here you go. It is reassuring to know there are still some people in this universe you can trust.
I asked my boss what they're doing to stop the new alien attacks on the city.
So, what seems punishment becomes providence. A reminder we can never truly know the Great Serpent's designs for us. You have my thanks, and my apologies for the ordeal you just endured. Come, let us discuss. Not the ideal introduction, I suppose, giving you a grand tour of the embassy via barely functioning intercoms. I suspect the venom. Tell me, though, is the rest of... Is that right, huh? I shall need to have... Now, it cannot solely be the Serpent's... You were sent by the... And the broadcast spoke of Terrormorphs. A worrying... So, the use... the preserv... But, if I am to... For years, with... In exchange for my code, the knowledge you ask for it... Well... Please, follow me. Let's hope it still works. And there. Let it be used for good.
Terramorph attacks.
On the record? What response?
Keeping the skies safe out there?
Captain, I just received a couple messages from an operative in the embassy office.
Did you actually succeed? With Radcliffe? And Balmore? Was he...
That's incredible. I wasn't sure Radcliffe would ever get on board. I'm very much looking forward to getting the debrief on how precisely you managed to pull all this off, but that'll have to wait for another time. Regardless, superlative work, Captain. And now, I've already arranged everything with the archival monitors. When you get down there, the UC monitor will give you instructions on how to deploy the codes. Follow them to the letter. Here, the UC code piece and an archival access card. The entrance is just on the other side of the plaza across from MAST. Absolute best behavior, Doc.
Captain, can I help you?
Okay.
Hello.
There you are. Captain, surprised to find out we're having visitors as we work.
Major Sinan and I were just discussing the merits of your planned interfactional cooperation. I think it's a great idea. Get them invested in the solution. Make it clear we've got nothing to hide.
I'm sure they'll be lovely house guests.
Now, Captain, if you wouldn't mind transferring the documents to the Major, she and I have been discussing next steps.
Time for us to start getting some real answers. And figure... So whenever you're ready. Acknowledged and accepted, Captain. So with the data out of the way, the Red Devil's headquarters on Mars, back where you found Percival, seemed the natural spot. Already has the equipment, the safety measures. Should even be able to house its own cadre of independent observers.
Though it sounded like the deputy had a few more things she needed to discuss with you first.
Indeed. The most important of which is getting you your citizenship.
Then I guess we'll see you on Mars.
Captain, if you'll follow me.
Keep it moving.
All right, Captain. Are you ready to become a... Good. This isn't the only item we need to discuss, so I'll give you the short version. Please raise your hand. Captain, through your actions today and in days past, you have earned your place among the United Colonies. Through service, bravery, strength, and up... Then, Captain, I'm pleased... Here. You're... We've also let the Aphelion Realty Office out in the plaza and... Now... The other item we needed. There's a member of the UC who's asked to speak to you, but this person is in a sensitive position. Normally, we wouldn't even consider something like this, but we think this person has information that could prove useful in dealing with the Terramorphs. And they've stated they'll only share it with you. They asked for you by name. So I need your agreement that everything you're about to see is kept in the strictest confidence. You can tell no one. Can you agree to these terms? Let's hope it never comes to that. Head to the elevator. You're going to subsection 7. I'll make sure you're cleared for access by the time you get there.
Suit.
Logging authorized entry, unsealing access. You may proceed down the corridor. Sinan, but most
folks know me as the Victus. I was an admiral during the colony, but the previous regime deemed me too valuable to simply discard. So they put me here, a sacrifice on the altar of peace. Even my death served the colonies. Captain, please. There are no clean hands in galactic politics. We all do what we must to keep ourselves safe. Which, right now, means finding a way to protect the United Colonies and beyond from additional Terramorph attacks. An effort you and my progeny, Hadrian, have already made impressive progress on. And I'd like to help. Though I am curious. Has she shared with you the nature of our little family? Did she? So willing to trust Hadrian. I never did succeed in driving that out of her. Our relationship has always been a challenging one. The Major was born to become a great leader, carry on the legacy I established, and was given all the finest training to support it. And she excelled. But the universe cut all that short. Now, though, it's placed even more crucial work in front of the two of you. And I think I have a part to play in helping you accomplish what you've set out to do. After some long years earning the trust of this current regime, the UC has been permitting me to work alongside one of their recovery teams, helping them gather intelligence on, locate, with quite a few success. The names and I'll tell you. There is a former colleague of mine, a man by the name of Dr. Reginald Orlais. Like myself and Hadrian, he was involved in some of the United Colonies' more problematic lines of research. Mech weapons were his specialty. If it dealt death, he could make it deal more. When the colony war ended, he fled, refusing to face tribunal, and has continued to peddle his skills to the highest bidder to this day. But I finally found him. I want you to track him down and deal with him, however you're able. I'm not expecting he'll come quietly. Bring me evidence that the job's... Good. According to mine, there's a start.
Identity verified. You may proceed to the exit.
If it belongs, I know we're safe now. Oh, please, take a look. Thanks for coming in.
Those two dating. It would never
who's back? You got something quick? Kind of busy at the moment.
An MS.
Or Lace. Doesn't ring a bell.
Am I right? Huh?
Seriously? Out here? Surprised they didn't send out a general. Though, I guess there's less a chance he bolt. Wait. There's been rumor of a ship out there for years now. More than a few amateur investigators have tried to find it. And Aetherius debris fields are plenty dangerous, but if you're suggesting it might not have been the fields that got them, well, I can give you the coordinates of the warlock's last. Can't think of a better spot. Sure thing. Here, this should get you point. Go get your man.
crime has slowed down since you started helping.
I do. Thanks to you, the spaceport is up and running again, which is... We've received a tip that's... Great. Ask them if they've noticed any... Once you've gotten a lead, when you're done... See you later.
Security protocols engaged. Please do not interfere.
I used to be an actuary.
I have a feeling today's going to be a great day. Don't you agree?
I hope the fewer people there are think that I do, Captain. Sergeant Yumi said you'd be. You've got good timing, too. Here you are. It's been a pleasure.
Ensure there remain. That one you'll need. His name is Kai. The area was ground. And I think you'll want. Of course.
one day, I'm gonna leave New Atlantis for good.
Has it found those smugglers yet?
Is that right?
Captain Enjoy's ship. You had reports of... Still. Then the next step is, sir. And I'll make the call. Your job is to board. And if any of the crew...
With UC security? My suggestion?
And pretend you saw nothing.
You're barking up the wrong tree. Just get off the ship and tell your boss this ship's clean.
Well, it looks like you got me, officer. I guess this means... But maybe you'd be... I don't suppose you're... You do have a point. And how bad can a... Fine.
How's the investigation going?
Good work. Very well done, Captain. Initially, I felt bad for having... In any case... Oh, and before I forget...
target. an asshole. So...
look alive.
Don't be shy. Just in
time.
We
need to talk. Hold it right there. Hands where I can see him.
Thanks for these.
We've got various problems. You gonna be another?
Hi there. It's nice to put a face to the... I'm Operative Collins.
Oh, by all means. That...
it's an AI.
Killed our tech. It's dangerous.
Correction. You are...
well, that's new.
As I was saying, it's a rogue AI.
Correction.
Wow. We have this control board. It?
We can't just let it.
I just need that control board.
And that's where I think you...
it goes right over there. Well, yeah. Just be careful. Come on, where's your...
Ryujin will pay you handsome.
It's in your best interest. Just imagine.
And you weren't walking out of here.
Correction. Request. Query. Explanation. Assumption. We are for request. Assessment. You are in request. Answer. False. Answer. False. Correction. I. Context. Answer. June. Context. Context. Answer. Context. Assumption. Request.
Let's move this.
Shush! This is fascinating.
Query. True. I query. Assumption. Explanation. Decision. Gap query. Context. Log query.
Enough of this nonsense. Attach that bolt.
As much as I'm in
calculation. Request.
It's not hard. Just slap that. You're not taking that. Freedom? It doesn't need...
and I'm always up for a good...
I'll give you one.
Therapy's working.
You aren't wrong. I could use it.
Do we really want to be in... remember our last little... we lost a ship, and there's no guarantee.
Calm down. All right, listen. But give me that control board.
Also, we'll need a lift. Excellent.
Orange juice for you. You can't...
that was one time, years ago.
Let's get moving.
Thanks for the lift.
Query. Why? Clarification. Context. I do not processing. Context. Query. Decision. I will consider this course of... warning. Processing core decision. Context. Assumption. Warning.
Only one body.
Take long.
I'm glad that's finally resolved.
You managed to stop the ship. Thank you. But the instructor, she's in bad shape. Can you do something for her?
What? Oh, thank you. Oh, man. So I'm gonna catch my breath, and then I'll take this.
secure.
Need some work done? You should inspect your ship for heat. Okay, no problem.